Greetings and welcome to LGR Plays, and we're taking a look at The Sims 2 University, the first expansion pack for The Sims 2 Non-University, released in March of 2005. And I haven't played this in years. We're going to take a look at it now because it's in front of me and I'm interacting with it with a mouse. Pretty spectacular. Also, what am I saying? The Sims 3 University Life is coming next week as of this recording. So I'm playing it before that, so I'll know how to compare it thusly in my review. Let's go ahead and play this. Actually, no, let's show this first, because with this, obviously the whole idea behind it is you have colleges like Sim State University, La Fiesta Tech, and Académie Latour. So yeah, you choose a college for your particular town, in this case, Strange Town, and you can send your young adult Sims, teens, and become young adults when you send them there. And there you go. So it's like a college town, where you do college things, like run around naked. I don't know what else. Frankly, I don't remember much else. Am I talking about real life or The Sims? We are going to be talking about The Sims, so let's go ahead and load this and show you what happens. See if I can remember what happens. From what I remember, you would choose something to communicate with the college. That's not the toilet. But you may as well. So we got two college-age youngsters here. We got this is Jane. And this guy, Magnus. What a manly name. There we go. Call college. Yeah, you can use the phone and you can stop eating. Seriously, stop eating. Put the food away. Okay, move to college. Oh, you can apply for scholarships, but I don't think they qualify for any. You can try it anyways. And you can just go to college. Get out of here. No more cereal for you. Yeah, do not qualify. So, if your Sims had certain points or whatever, or no parents, or previously abducted by aliens, you'd get scholarships. Of course, these Sims don't really need it. They're swimming in the dough. Yeah, we're a progressive household here. Is there the children of LGR Sim here, and Duke is... Well, he's not exactly the other father, but he is Duke Nukem. I do what I want. Are you sure you want to go away to college? Yeah. She does. She wants to get out of here and do her own thing. She is an independent young woman. This guy, on the other hand, even though you don't have any scholarships, you're going to go and do it too. We're going to have them both go to college at the same time. Move to college. Duke Nukem, I don't think you can go to college, can you? Turn on. What did I click? Okay. I thought I clicked the LGR Sim there. I'm like, how are you going to turn him on? I'll find a way. Yes, go to college. No. So adults cannot go to college. So we're going to leave Duke here. And yes, he's slightly better looking Duke than the last one. He's got some arms and stuff. Somebody sent me a sim with a different look to him to try out. But we're not going to try him this time. Oh, man. I feel so lonely without the kids here. What are you going to do? The first order of business. Eat all the food. Yes, cup of ramen and... Looks like you're cooking maybe the same thing. Man, the other kids they're going to college. You guys are cooking college food here. Yeah, they're feeling left out, I suppose. All right, so let's go to college.
Ooh, I don't know. We got company here.
That's gonna have to wait. We gotta go to college, guys. We gotta get our education on. Yes, save. Save, save, save. So there were a whole bunch of things that this added, other than the whole college thing. Yeah, there were some new kind of fun interactions. I guess the young adult. I guess, what is it, a life state? I don't know. Young adulthood. So there's that. Some new careers, I think, out of college. I don't remember what they are. I think cow plants were added at some point. We got things, other weird random stuff, like weight machines and treadmills and some new music. But yeah, mostly it was this college town. You got the quad and the shops and the dorms. Whoop-de-doo. Now hopefully they will be, yes, there they are. We have these two. So we're going to move them into something. I seem to remember having fun at this dorm. You can also move them into actual like houses if they get accepted into them or something. Or maybe not. I remember how that works. And I think you can just straight up buy some of them, but they can't afford it. What are you talking about? They're friggin' loaded. Whatever. You're going to move you into here. She's gyrating, and now she's a big girl. See, it's hard to let him go, man. It's hard to let him go. Told you there was streaking. All right, so we got you in there. Let's go back to the town and get the other one in there too. Well, that was easy. No fanfare for this, for the son. It's just like, alright, he's off to college, whatever. Daughter, on the other hand, that's a big friggin' deal. Get a cinematic for that. Okay, so I guess they're both in here now. Is that you? Apparently. So I guess I get to sit on the ground and make sure that nobody can walk on the sidewalk. Yeah, good going, guys. Already making enemies and you just got here. That is sad. Let the poor lady through. What? This guy's fine. Guess that's a guy. Pretty sure it's a guy. Alright, so what do we got here? We got some college stuff. Yeah, there's college music and arcade machines and frickin' floors. It's pretty fantastic. Other Sims are finally moving in. Alright, yeah, right. So we need to hurry up and grab a room. Which room do we want? You can have this one because the fireplace is right outside. That sounds cool. And you can have this one here. Yeah. It's closer to the kitchen. And the bathroom. That's pretty awesome. Co-ed dorms. Okay, so, oh, we got our own cook. This is the nicest friggin' place. Oh, man. Infinite pancakes. At least assuming that they can get inside. Because people are talking on the sidewalk. That's a problem. Hey, wait, where are you going? I didn't tell you to go in there, did I? No. No, I don't think I did. I don't have a computer, so I'm just gonna... Actually, that reminds me. From what I remember, you can get your Sims money by selling the college's things. Yep, you totally can. So if you want a fireplace in here, and I'll take this, take the nice chair and the bedstand and whatnot. Totally. In fact, who else has a computer? Somebody else have a computer? Let's steal it. No computers, but let's just take this too. There you go. Best dorm room ever. Got pancakes on the countertop, ready to go. Oh, man. Now, how much is that thing? 2,800? Yeah, let's just sell some stuff till we get enough money to... Yeah, man. Sorry, guys. You don't need all this. What is this craziness? This is silly. I don't need a table. Don't need that. Don't need any of this. Socializing is... It's a pile of balls. There we go. Now we can afford that nice new computer. That's Sims logic right there. Go to college, just sell the college's stuff. So what is this guy doing? Oh, that is my guy. I keep forgetting. He has a red shirt on. It's distracting. Well, hello there, Arcadia. That's a cool name. Is it Arcadia, I guess? I don't know, but I appreciate you.
I appreciate you a lot.
Actually, this is not Duke Nukem. I need to stop talking like that. Arcadia's playing an arcade game. Well, if that ain't appropriate.
I think I like you.
Aw, crap. Well, you are the son of LGR, so you're going to be getting some rejection. That's just how it goes. And for that, you're going to get a ventrilo fart. That's what you get for rejecting me. Oh, I guess not. Wait, B ventrilo farted? She's going to do it to him? I swear, this is a match made in heaven. You guys just don't know it yet. I'm liking the male-to-female ratio here. The ratio of men to women to women to men, if I do say so myself. Bam! Water balloon to the face! That's what you get for farting on me! Nice floppy drive. You have a nice computer in here, why don't you go use it? Go chat with Gary. No, Quentin. He might write some nice movies someday, you don't know. You never know, man. College is the land of opportunity and nudity. In fact, let's see if we can do that. I don't remember how to go streaking. Ah, he's eating her pancakes. That's not a euphemism. That's his sister. Gosh, don't be gross. Yeah, that guy's smug look on his face. He's in my pancakes now. Where are you going? Oh. A table. No, seriously, there's a way to streak. I want to do it. Aha! Time to go streaking. Sorry, Quentin, you're going to have to get off the chat so this chick can do things. There are a lot of ladies here. Wow, this is an intriguing place to be. Oh, yeah! Ain't that an introduction? Why, hello, my name is Jane, and these are my boobs. That's what you get for growing up in a sheltered household, I'm telling you. Better watch out, your kids are gonna be freaks. Alright, so, wow, this could be really awkward if you walked in the other room, saw his sister running around. The Sims! Freud would have a heart attack. Let's come on here. Oh, yeah. You're like, oh, great. There she's doing it again. What the crap? That's the look of shock. Right, that's just kind of wrong. Go out and talk to some people. Man, we got more. There's a lot of them. There's like, what, one other dude here? It's not bad.
Looking at it from a male perspective, that could do worse.
In fact, he wants woohoo. Well, let's see if we can get that aspiration. Would you stop looking at your sister? Gosh, get over here. Oh yeah, I forgot. You can also put these like do not disturb things all over the walls or the walls, the doors. So there we go. Do not enter. I guess you can put locks. Yeah, locks on your door right there. So nobody can get in my room and take my nothingness. That's important. That nothingness is hard to get. She needs to stop streaking. You know, it was almost funny the first, like, couple minutes. Yeah. Irritate. Just, you know, it's kind of fun to just go around and piss off everybody in the entire dorm. Makes for really interesting, living. Oh, they do have classes. Crap. It's the worst part about college is the school. Okay, maybe not. I really only went to college because of the classes, but yeah, in fact, I didn't really interact with anybody at all. I don't remember a single person's name but that's because I'm weird. Okay, so let's on the Sims, though, it is much more entertaining too, because see, when they go to class, nothing happens. They just go away. They disappear onto the edge of the lot, and you get to watch everybody else dancing and getting on each other's nerves while your Sims are off doing things and you have zero control over it or anything. You meet people, which is nice. Have very first kiss. Well, that is something we can attain. Yeah, put your mind to it. Let's hang out. Let's hang out, Don. I thought this was kind of cool. Gave it a nice little informal vibe, you know. Man, that's some swooshy hair. Yeah. Man, you just know that guy. He writes poems. Talks about desks? No, he's talking about, like, business. The man. Free love and stuff. But yet, at the same time, not that out there, you know? Approachable. But he has that swooshy hair thing. You don't know if you can take him seriously or not. Oh, great, now he's talking about time. Hey, now, here we go. Allegra. Oh! Well, this could be fun. Let's see how Spawn of LGR takes to her. Allegra Gory? Like, allegory? Did you just at me? How dare you? Why, hello there. I appreciate you. No, let's probably not do that. Let's just talk. Let's try to actually make this work. Oh, yeah, talk until it gets dark. I got like a hacky sack ball thing going on over here, too. Yeah, pretty much just a lot of new little interactions. Just fun stuff. It's a cool vibe with university. I think that's why I liked it, because it was so different from just the normal routine of Sims. I mean, it's pretty much just all this social thing. You know, you're just getting to know people. You develop skills. The class thing is whatever. I think there were some good things that came out of doing well in class or whatever, but... Yeah, it was just cool, because this is a whole different vibe. It's a whole different change of pace from the normal Sims 2 experience, and I thought that was awesome. So, looking forward to seeing what they do with the Sims 3 one. Why are you answering the phone? You got a lady over here to, yes. Jokes. Laughter. And flattery. Goes a long way. School cheer. Oh, totally missed it. Bada Sue McCorn. Bada Sue LeBron. Bada baby over Abadonk Donk Donk. Curvet. Badonk Donk Donk. Well, that's a cheer I can get behind. Is Magnus available to talk? Who's that? No. We got new people. New blood here. We gotta establish. Oh, that didn't go over well. So, I appreciate you. At least in the whole admirable sense. Alright, hey, see, there we go. This is not all bad. You're looking right at the camera. That's cool. Forgot they did that. Kind of added this weird little fourth wall thing going on. They're like, hey, this is cool. All right, yeah, we got some chemistry here. All right, let's see. Best friends with Jane. That's not Jane, is it? Nah. Oh, man. Creep myself out for a second. I'm like, you flirting with your sister? Don't even go there. All right, yeah, play with his sack. That's good. Okay, that was not what I expected to zoom in on. People getting electrocuted up in here. This is serious. Let's see. Was there anything else to do here? Pretty sure there was. Actually, no. Let's, check. Greek house. Yeah, so you can join some of those houses. Let's try to join the... Trivar house. So you want to join it? Great! We'll send some members over. That's cool. I don't really want to join. Throw a house party. Oh, that sounds pretty awesome. Let's just invite everybody. Oh, we can't invite Duke Nukem? You can invite the professors? Well, that's awkward. Alright. Who are... Oh, these are the people. Greek indeed. Oh, raid the fridge! I saw those drinks in there. Oh, did she leave? How disappointing.
Well, hopefully you won't be lonely again for a while yet.
Once we have some success. She's joining the house? Build each member's... Okay, well, whatever. You gotta... That's fine. Oh, what's going on? Cops? What did we do? We had, like, macaroni and cheese. No one was even having any fun! Oh, let's break it up, people. There's people living here. That's just too crazy. You can't have that. Eating that macaroni and cheese so friggin' loudly. Or Cheerios. I don't even know what that is. What are you eating? Say it's macaroni. I guess it is kind of late, and I need to stop zooming in on these Sims' private moments. Yeah. It's 23:57. You better... That's not late at all. Whatever, go to bed anyway. Get out of here. Yeah, go in here. Sleep in underwear. And you can do the same. Now, I was thinking, pretty sure you can, that you can go to other lots. Like, there's, you know, the quad and stuff down there. Seem to remember it being on the phone, but, guess we'll see.
Once they wake up, because now they're sleeping, and that's perfectly fine.
No, it's not. Wake up! Wake up! Yeah, just, I don't care. Go. Go, 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 go. Just Magnus. Let's go do this. Yes, sure, I want to go. Let's get the frick out of here.
Where would I like to go? I would like to go to the Central Quad. It's Quad Central.
And there's also the coffee house,
the library, the lounge, the gym, the tower.
Well, I don't think I ever went there. Not going to start now either. Got the student union. I don't exactly recall. So we're going to go, man, quite a few little places around here. We're going to go to the coffee house
because I feel like a cup of joe.
At 6 in the morning, we're going to get coffee in our underwear.
That's college.
Oh, you can work as a barista. Well, we're going to fart on you instead. No, we're going to electrocute you. Joy buzzer time.
Good.
I got some magazines you can get. You know, it's a place. Whoop-de-doo. This isn't really anything different, I guess, than going downtown normally, but or community lots in the normal Sims 2 game. Although I don't remember which ones were in at this point. So, yeah. I don't know. I'm trying to remember why I liked this one so much now, because it really doesn't seem incredibly different. It's just a different location, and... I guess the whole idea... You know, when I first was playing this, I hadn't actually done real-life college yet. And then I haven't really either. I kind of didn't finish, but... yeah, I don't know. It does change your perception just a wee bit. You gonna dance together? You're just gonna stand there looking weird. Guess you're just gonna stand there looking weird. That's fine. Order some friggin' coffee already.
It's time to get calfed.
Oh, what lines? Ugh. Get out of the way, Brittany. You! I'll just go back here and order the coffee. Yeah, why not? this is fantastic. This pathfinding, I gotta tell you, is... this is terrible. Get some coffee. Get it. Seriously, this is useless, man. Alright, well, the coffee shop's a bust. It does have some water, though. Which is good if you're fond of H2O. Man, it looks so empty. I look forward to, what was it, one of the later patches, one of the expansions, added the ability to see the other lots around you. That really helped as far as the whole immersion thing. Because this just looks like you're in a post-apocalyptic nothing territory. It's a wasteland. Look at that. There's nothing around here. It's like Streets of SimCity or something. What's going on? There's nothing out here. All right, well. Yeah, we're going to give one other lot a shot. Hurry up, taxi. Get me out of here. This place has terrible coffee. They don't give it to you. That's how terrible it is. We're going to go to the gym and get jacked. Alrighty. Wow, there's a lot of people. Looks like they're sweating. On the other hand, this is a view that I'm sure any young male sim could get used to quite easily. So, we are going to attempt to get used to it by going over here and making a fool of ourselves. You're not in the mood? Well, what are you in the mood for? Romance. Going to a class. And not much else of anything, so, well, alright then, well, that's kind of The Sims 2 University, I suppose. Honestly, it's the same Sims 2 experience, except with younger Sims overall, in a different kind of location. It was basically a place to take your Sims between the teenage years to adulthood, so that they would have a jump start on adulthood, as far as having a better career. It was cool because of that. I can definitely see where there would be a lot of improvement that could be made with Sims 3, so we'll see how that goes. Thanks for watching.